Here locally, Nueces County saw fewer primary voters than we had in 2020. This year, just over 33,500 voters cast their ballot. Now that's out of more than 213,000 registered voters. This time around, less than 16% of those voters indicated their choice. In 2020, just over 40,000 people made it to the polls.